The help never came. I wander through the streets day after day, occasionally glancing at the sky above, in hope to see an army helicopter or fighter jet, or at least a balloon, and there's nothing. Those who survive gathered on squares, painted enormous SOS signs on the ground, lit fires, only to become mutant chow. Noise attracts them. I'd rather stay alone. I can't help seeing the faces of my family. I see them in my dreams, and they look at me from the mutant's dead eyes. I question myself sometimes. What if all this is just a dream? Delusions of a madman? And in reality, I rest in a warm bed in the arms of my beloved one in a nightmare's cold sweat. They say dying ends a dream,
Thank you. Yeah.